All over the world, billions of pieces of plastic and trash are polluting the oceans and causing damage to fragile coral reef ecosystems. People all over the world, from students to scientists, have started to design and deploy robots to help clean the oceans and coral reefs. The Department of Reef and Ocean Watchers has requested your assistance with a robot to help clean the Mangrove Reef, a part of a coral reef system located off the southeastern coast of Indonesia. You will be equipped with a VR ocean cleaning robot so that you can navigate the floor of the reef autonomously from anywhere in the world. Your mission is to collect and remove as much trash as possible from the floor of the Mangrove Reef. The VR ocean cleaning robot is equipped with a solar charger and batteries. However, due to the amount of power required to operate the robot's underwater drivetrain, the batteries will only last for a few minutes before they are drained. During its operation, the robot will keep track of the weight of the trash it collects and display that on your screen so you can see your progress in real time. Your robot is also equipped with advanced sensors to monitor its location on the ocean floor and to detect trash. You can use these advanced sensors to help find trash around the ocean floor and to find new trash that sinks to the bottom while your robot is working. Most importantly, be careful. It's your job to make sure your VR ocean cleaning robot does not make contact with the coral reefs. Causing any damage to the coral reefs will cause your oceanic robot license to be revoked. Now your mission briefing is complete. Good luck and thank you for helping to save the reef.